Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a quick villager hunt to try and find one of the three remaining villagers I'm looking for to complete the list for my abandoned city island. I'm specifically looking for Quilson, Marshall or Grizzly, and I'm really hoping I can find one of them on this hunt. Let me know in the comments who you think I find at the end of this hunt, and with that, let's get into it.
Here we go again then, Orville. I'm looking for Marshall, Quilson, or Grizzly, one of them to finish off my abandoned city island. Do you think you can do that for me? And it is... Nope, that's Peck. Peck can stay there. Are you Mott? I've got Mott in my head and I'm sure that's who you are. Yes, you are. Sadly, I'm not looking for another lion, so you're staying there. And on island number three is a cephalobot. And on this island we have... Money Rock Island. Oh, hello, Rowan. You're staying there? I'm not after a cow. Why are you here? You know I'm looking after abandoned city villagers. Not a cow. And it is... Where are you? Hello? Hello? Oh, you're there. Who are you? Lucky. Sadly, you're not the villager I'm after, so you're gonna have to stay there. Emmeline, who's here? It is... Oh god, it's another chicken. Who are you? Nox, is it? Yes, it's Nox. Definitely not for an abandoned city. And it is... It's a little hamster. Are you Humphrey? Yes, you are. Little sweetheart. I love the little eyebrows, but sadly, he's not a villager I'm after. Bye bye. Ooh. Looks like I have a pear tree here. Might take some of those on my way round. And I just saw a tail. I thought we'd had a conversation already. Not dealing with this today. No chance. Come on then, Orville. Ticket number 13. Is it gonna be a lucky one? Methinks the answer to that is no. No thank you, Sandy. You stay there. I'm not at the point of telling you off just yet, Wilbur. And we have... Oh, that's not fair. Okay, I've got to say hello to you. There's no chance I'm not saying hello to little Cleo. Look at her. She's so beautiful. But you're not abandoned city vibes. I'm sorry, Cleo. Oh, hello, Whitney. Why am I now seeing all of the villagers that I should be getting for paradise on this villager hunt? No idea. But I'm gonna say hello to you anyway. Little sweetie. Ticket number 20. And it is the lovely Julia. I'm seeing a lot of ostriches today. No idea why that is. I don't have any ostriches on my island. I'm gonna have a word with Orville. So you and me need words, Orville. I'm looking for Marshall, Quilson or Grizzly and I haven't seen any of them yet. And now I'm about a third of the way through the tickets I have. Do you reckon you can give me one of them? I think... Orville missed the message. I don't know how many chickens I've seen already, but this is getting ridiculous. You're in trouble again. Oh god, what's your name? I've forgotten. I've got Snooty in my head, but I don't think that's you. No, you're Annalisa. Not the villager I'm looking for, sadly, so you're staying there. And it is... That is a runaway job. No, thank you. Vic is staying there. Now, the person you've just shown me is a very scary villager. Any chance I could have one of the villagers I'm actually after this time, Orville? That looks like it would be a no. Sylvia's cute, but she's not who I'm after. Bamboo Islands, and it is... Oh, that looks like Molly from the back. Hello, sweetie. Oh, you're so cute. Sadly, I can't take you. I really want to take you with me. It's not fair. Okay, we're getting better. Who are you? Hello, Pate. We're finally getting some luck with seeing some ducks. Just not the duck I'm after. At least we're getting one step closer to Quilson. That fills my heart with joy. And it is... Oh, you are joking, aren't you? I'm getting out of here. With immediate effect. Right, Orville. We're now about halfway through the tickets. I need to find somebody quickish. Do you think you can give me Grizzly, Marshall, or Quilson? Please? No, but Bianca gets a little bit of a conversation because she's so cute. Oh. Why am I getting all the cuties now? I don't want cute villagers for this island. Oh well. On we go. Who's out here then, Wilbur? Who is it? Oh look, it's another ostrich. This one's Blanche, isn't it? Yep. But I'm not after an ostrich. And who's out here? Who's out here, Wilbur? You're joking me. We're seeing another lion. Is this going to be a villager I'm after? Oh, Money Rock Island. So we're over here. Oh, hello, Vivian. You're not who I'm after, but I'm definitely going to have a quick conversation with you before saying goodbye. Oh. Hello, Hazel. That's close as Marshall, but not who I'm after. Who's out here? Really? We're really doing this again with the lions? I've got who I need. I'm getting very close to running out of tickets now, Orville. So I would really appreciate it if I can get a villager I'm after. Grizzly, Marshall, or Quilson, please. I would be grateful. Who have we got here then, Wilbur? Who is it? Oh! That's not fair. That's just not fair at all. Oh, look at sweet baby Shub. Oh. I'm after villagers for an abandoned city, so you've got to stay there. We're not doing so well here with this hunt. We're seeing a lot of cute villagers. Who have we got then? Oh, hello, Mary. That's another cutie on this hunt. I'm really not doing well with this. I'm seeing too many cute villagers for an island that's not supposed to have them. Okay. I'm wondering how many tickets I have. 14. Am I gonna find somebody in 14 tickets? I would really appreciate it if we can, Orville. This is ticket 50. Who have we got here? Oh dear. And out here we have the lovely... Mr. Nobody. Where are you? Oh. Crying out loud. I keep seeing duplicates or cuties or lions. This is not going well. And it is... Oh, hello. Is that Sydney? Oh, hello, Sydney. Too many cute villagers. I'm not looking for a cute villager, and that's super annoying. Hello, Clay. Another cutie. We're really not doing well with this hunt. I may have to resort to other methods then. Sister Fruit Island? Who do we have? Oh. Cuties, chickens, or lions. That's the theme of this hunt. And we have a rabbit. Cute little rabbit, but not who I'm after. Hello, Dotty. This really isn't going well. I now have 5 tickets left and 3 villagers that I could possibly take. Who's here? Oh, hello, Boyd. Oh no, it's not Boyd, it's Louis. Not who I'm after either. So you're saying there. Who's out here? Oh, hello, Portia. That's another cute villager that I have to say no to. Who have you got for me, Wilbur? Oh dear. Which one are you? Hello, Elise. Who am I gonna find on this island? Nope, Eloise can stay there. One more ticket, and then I'll have to resort to another method to get one of the villagers I'm after. Come on then, Wilbur. Who have you got for me? The very last ticket of this hunt, and it is Caesar, I think. Oh dear.
Well, that didn't go according to plan. I'm sad I didn't find one of the villagers I'm after, but I did see a ton of cute villagers on this hunt. If you want to see another video from me, I recommend you check out this video next, and I'll see you over there. Take care, everyone.